are celebrating 15 years as a church. And celebration is a big deal in Scripture. In fact, Psalm 66 says, "Come and see the work of God, how awesome are his deeds toward mankind." And celebration is a big theology, a big thing in Scripture. You know, we have the Passover, which is one of the biggest celebrations of all that God has done, celebrating how God freed the nation of Israel from Egypt and brought them to the promised land. So they celebrated. They had other celebrations along the way, the Feast of Tabernacles and seven different feasts. And they also had years of a year of Jubilee. And so Jesus, God, created in us to celebrate. We want to take this season to celebrate all that God has done in people's lives and in the church and in these only God stories along the way. And so we're so excited about what God has done and what God is going to do through Higher Hope as we look in this marking point of really looking up and seeing how good and how gracious and how faithful God has been. And so we want you to join us. We want you to join us in celebrating. We want you to join us in relationship in this series. And we want you to join us in telling your story. Email me, or we'll have other options as well of sharing how you got to Higher Hope. What have you enjoyed at Higher Hope? How you have been changed, or how God is working on you since you've been here. Maybe some of your favorite events or things that really got your attention, from the chicken barbecue to the Christmas Eve service. Maybe there's some memories that you have that you loved, from being baptized underneath the falls to a kids event, or maybe you want to celebrate something that's been happening in your family that God's been doing. And we just want to take this moment and celebrate all that God has done and really point to him in this whole moment. And we're excited about what God has done in these only God stories, from the facility to providing all along the way, to people that he brought in at just the right time, to also looking forward to what God has in front of us, and inviting you to be part of this next season, this next journey that God has. And so I hope that you come along with us. I hope that you celebrate with us. I hope that you share your stories of how God is working in you through our church family. So I hope that you come along for the ride. It's going to be a great ride. Let's celebrate together.